In this lesson, we combine the D minor pentatonic sequence with a riff. And the riff goes like this. This is a D chord. And I play this with pick and fingers with my right hand. Pick, fingers. So that's the first half of the idea. And second half, we end that phrase with a power chord C and G. Let's move on to our first sequence now. Here's example one. So here's the first beat. Our first sequence idea is in the pattern number 2 of D pentatonic. Here is beat 1, played as straight 16th notes. Beat 2. And beat 3. Beat 4. And second measure, beat 1. And here we have the low A note. And beat 4. Here we shift down to our open position and play these last two notes, C and F, as 8 notes. So here is measure 1 and 2 together. 3, 4. This is followed by our riff you already know. Yeah. Example 2. We start in pedal number 3 of our D minor pentatonic and straight 16th notes like in a previous example. 1, 2, 3, 4, and here is a hammer-on to beat 2, and here is beat 2, and a position shift. Here is beat 1 and 2 together. We have a pull off here from the 13th to the 10th fret. Beat 3. Pull off and pull off again. Beat 4, 2 8 notes, and a full note bend. You can also play that with your third finger. Measure 1 again. Measure 2. This is a 6 note phrase but played as straight 16th. It's played in pedal number 4 of our B minor pentatonic. And the line starts with the note E, the 9th of the D scale. That's our 6 note phrase but played as straight 16th notes. And a second idea. And play it together as straight 16ths. With the note A as a quarter note. From the beginning, 3, 4.